What the fuck? All right. This is not gonna be one of those nights where we do a billion resets on training.
Here we go, Zuber. Oh hell! Ship must have power cycled the simpods since last time. We'll have to recalibrate it.
Does that feel right to you, Cooper? All right, we're good to go. Let's see how much you remember from last time. Setting the neural link. Not quite the same as a Titan link, but it's similar. To learn new skills, we need to be in the right state of mind.
Ah, March. Please pick up the pace, enabling jump kit assist. Jump kits operate on the principle of relaxed stability. Once your jump kit calibrates to your movement style, enhanced mobility becomes second nature. Good. Now you're moving. Simple double jump. Follow the ghost. We've retaken over a quarter of Frontier's perimeter. Militia's better organized now. More people join every day. People like you.
Wow, that was too fast for me.
Violence has a strike and balance in combat. Speed is paramount, but you must also hit your target. The gauntlet is where we practice those skills until they're second nature. Nice run.
I need to figure out how to like air strafe when I get that really fucking fast frag boost. I can never figure out how to do it.
Ready to see what's next.
Good. You're gonna like this. It's time you learn the
Whoops.
Titan. Let's go call one.
It's about time. I'm ready.
That's the spirit.
I think if I don't know what to do, I should just slide. I should just line myself up and just like slide through the hallway.
That's my part.
That's probably like a 404, 403 gauntlet.
Homegrown militia technology.
Which is fine with me.
First Titan chassis we designed ourselves. One we didn't have to steal from the IMC. Go ahead, rifleman. On your first Titan. Look up, the sky. There he is. Alright, rifleman. Sounds like it's about to hit the fan. I'm pulling you out.
Powering down all non-essential systems.
Cooper! Ready up!
Easy, Cole. You just left VR. He needs a minute to decompress. He'll be ready to go. Trust me.
Yes, sir.
Heads up. They're killing us. Trying to, anyway. Good session in there. You'll get the hang of it someday. We'll make a pilot out of you yet, rifleman. But not today. No time.
Blastimosa.
Anderson.
You son of a bitch. See you down there.
We're gonna see a new planet today. Maybe even die on it. See you down there, rifleman. Good luck.
Get your ass out of the simpod, Cooper. Get at the dropship.
Four oh three. Yeah, that's what I thought. I am okay with a 403.
Occupant, militia rifleman, class 3, Jack Cooper. Stabilize, 250 milligrams of sansufentanil administered. Caution, temporary side effects, nausea, dizziness,
all right. I'd really like to have a clean BT. As clean as possible. I used the start of BT to practice air scraping because NPCs were getting in my way all the time. That's good, dude. That's really good, actually. I share your severe hatred for them. Can't get a run going, Game Freak.
Ready for delivery.
I'm assuming.
Oi, Richter! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh?
We've got a job to do, eh?
We don't clean them up. Let's go.
Oi, Richter! We've got a job to do, eh? Thank you, Akus. Hey, you guys see that body floating down the river? Do you see that shit? You notice that body floating down the river? It's gone! Dun dun dun. Okay, twice. There we go.
BT. Transfer authorization to new pilot. Link. Bravo Tango.
7274.
Cooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing.
Take care of him. Nice shirt, hon. Is that from your American wardrobe? Yeah. Alright.
We were the
Okay, so much for a clean PT. And it gave me the slide hop there for some reason. For reasons unknown to me. And it gave me the mantle, that's neat. That was really fast though, so that was nice. So was that. Alright. Win some, lose some. Yes, Cooper, that was a battery.
You were brave enough to join both believed in protecting the freedom of the frontier.
Insufficient power.
Which slide, Froob? The one to get to the battery? Because if that's what you're talking about, it is fucking annoying, and I agree. I mess it up literally all the time.
Adjusting focus. Are you alright, pilot? My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here. Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible. Pilot, I advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
To all militia personnel, the IMC will grant safe passage back to the embassy penitentiary.
Come on, just give me that, thank you. Alright, give me the fucking slide here, eh? That's what I fucking thought. This game is my bitch. Yeah, the battery one is so satisfying when I get it because I go, oh, I didn't mess it up. Dude, same. This slide, I can never get. I get this like maybe one every 10 times.
Pilot, our location has been compromised.
We know there are militia survivors.
How about you? Did you guys see the way that guy was moving? Oh my god, fuck you. Holy shit. You guys saw that, right? He was like, hello, K Santala? I'm playing on PC.
Power at full capacity. Pilot, we must establish a neural link in order to proceed.
I wanna look at that in slow mo. And put like James Bond music to it.
Protocol 1. Link to pilot. Establishing neural link. Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper. You are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274.
All right, so
Protocol
that
two,
was
uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume.
That was a pretty good BT so far. I'm like with Major Anderson, pretty satisfied with that. Aside from there was like one or two things that were
Protocol
moderate
three,
size mistakes, but
the pilot, reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online.
The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. Pilot, the Acolyte pod is online. This shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve.
God damn it.
Neuralink complete. Primary weapon control and motion link reestablished.
Fucking game. This better let me get the fight. It's not, is it? God damn it.
Pilot. Enemy Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
Sure about this?
Yes. Trust me.
Alright.
Militia bike spotted. Chassis number BP7274. Take your fire. Not bad, Miley. Not bad.
Fucking die. Oh, oh my god, I just threw away all that fucking good shit I said in that run for this last segment. That's too bad.
Pilot, I detect more of our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD. We must move quickly.
Alright, let's see what we got. Okay, so we still save time. That would have been probably like 5 seconds or more that we saved if it wasn't for that shit. At the end.
Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson.
This first section here is just optimal Titan location. Movement. We're going to want to be using our boosts when we go off of ledges or go around corners. BTs. He's very heavy, so he tends to carry his momentum around corners and kind of drift, so we want to counteract that by just boosting. As long as we always have a boost charging, we're using boost optimally. Basically, is the general rule of thumb there. Watch me run literally right by you, dude. Good defense, man.
Pilot, this Titan weapon is an advanced design. May give us a tactical advantage.
So like right here, we do this corner, instantly boost. Alright. I saw you spawn in, Tone. Go-Go Gadget, disembark jump. Yeah! Okay, so I found out I can only do that trick if I say Go-Go Gadget, disembark jump. That's the only way I can do the trick. Don't hit my head. Yes. Okay, we'll take that.
Listen up. This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure.
I am engaging a hostile Titan.
And that's okay. That's okay. That's all.
Woo! Too fast. I went too fast. Ah! Come on. Just get me there. Totally.
Whoever you are. Not bad. Not bad at all, my friend.
Yeah, I knew that. That guy just has to stand right there at the doorway, doesn't he?
Requesting immediate removal.
Pilot, exercise caution.
What the fuck?
Pilot, our path through this facility is blocked
whatever
by
game.
Regulation gate. There should be a control already? Interface nearby. I was not shooting at you. That would be in violation of Protocol 3.
Never mind.
IMC security forces. I guess that's why they pay me the big bucks. You want something right? You do it yourself.
All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Whoo! All right. We're in business. Rip, run? What?
Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume special operations.
Why did you rip twice?
Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
Okay, 4 tab space. There we go.
You were not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, well. Another runaway hero. With an SRS Vanguard class Titan.
Because you suck twice, easy, fuck you, Akis.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Pilot, avoid any cold thermite. They cause heavy damage.
Now you're dead. What? What the fuck, Kane? Someone clip that, just for the sake of clipping that.
Kane's helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it.
Kane's trying to waste me time. Do you guys see that? Now Kane is teleporting. Good. Dot dot dot. Yeah. I really like when Kane stays on that upper platform. I gotta figure out how to get him to do that consistently.
I'm on my way. Slow now.
The ability to decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.
That was gold? Alright. Hey dude, I'm not complaining. I'm just surprised that was gold. It's weird because like I hold the individual level world record for that level, but when it comes to doing it in runs, so I always just fuck something up. I mean, it is just kind of a hard level, so I mean, I guess that makes sense.
Ash, this is Blisk. A copy over.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Yeah, well, most of my other segments were really fast. Those like movement mistakes. Whoops, didn't cost me a whole lot of time, fortunately. So. If I recall, no, I didn't mess up sledge skip in my PB. Yeah, I don't know, man. All right, let's not like run into that shit again. This level has been plaguing my runs for too long. Okay. Go, there it is. Whoops. Yo! I love when they go flying like that. It's amazing.
You don't know when to give up, do you?
Not really. Thanks for putting yourself in a corner. Alright, one. Fuck.
This is good training for you. Won't help in the end, though.
Oh, I don't have a fucking. Okay. I don't have any of my flame traps. I thought I'd have one. That's weird.
Good work, pilot. Your skills are greatly improving. pilot. This loading dock's cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Oh, I just disembarked launched. Whoops. Okay. All you guys just magically survive the grenade that explodes at your feet? Me too. I love doing that, personally.
Unauthorized Titan. Transferring Titan to asset reassignment.
Oh, thanks for the clip, Froop. I'll check that out later.
Pilot. Pilot. I need assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place is on fire.
That's what we're up.
Pilot. Cooper. If you read me, I'm being taken to this facility substation.
Marvin's in a nice spot.
I can see IMC.
Bloody hell, this job is for Marvin.
It's not trained infantry.
We're overqualified.
What should you do with foreign militia?
I don't see why we need that bloody simulacrum.
I have a Vanguard class Titan. What would you like me to do with it?
And I bloody care.
No 360 because scared.
What about his pilot?
He is being dealt with. This facility was built to kill. I'm sure I can take advantage of that fact if I have to.
Whoa.
That place is not your bloody place.
What the?
I'm not paying you to be clever.
Balls?
Scuttle that place if you
okay.
Let's go.
I have never done this section like that before. That was like the craziest launch I've ever gotten. I was about to clear the entire thing on a single jump. I've never done that fast.
Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
Okay, I double jumped a little early there because I thought I didn't have my double jump and I wanted to check so I could reset the checkpoint faster if I didn't.
Pilot, I'm being taken to an area stocked with prefabricated structures. We are not far apart. Keep moving.
Well, hopefully you better look next time, dude. I know how it is when you just can't get a run going. Like, I know how it is. Okay, I'm not gonna fuck up this jump. Right, guys? I'm not gonna fuck it up. I'm really not gonna fuck up this jump. I fucked up the jump. No, I didn't. Okay. Fuck. I might start just, like, jumping over to this area over here instead of trying to make it from platform to platform. Because you can do that and still make it over here, so... I don't know. Is it here yet? No. There it is. Let me on. Okay. Whatever, dude. That is annoying. I'm not sure if we can make it up to the roof. No, we might be able to. We might be able to get up there. Okay. We definitely gonna wait right here because we.
Pilot,
no, wait, no.
Are you all right?
Okay. Woof. Woof. There's like. If you make one wrong mistake while this thing is moving like this, you just get launched off and you get sent back to before you even get to this, so it's like easily a minute loss if you fall off here.
the IMC infantry where it's designated. There is only one way out, pilot.
Oh, yeah. I totally mantled on something there. Yeah, definitely. What the? God damn it. Just let me have a. I can't do a good climb anymore. This used to be like. This used to be my thing. I was like the best at climbing the stone, but I don't know. Guess I need to practice it. Because it's like silly time lost, you know? I can't see.
Well done, Diamond.
Okay. That's okay, we'll just go up on this one. Ugh, that's annoying. Wait, is this one gonna go up? Oh my god. Okay, it is. Fuck. Goddamn, we're gonna have to go fast to get to the exit now. Alright, we have to go really fucking fast. We can't fall down like this. Oh my god, I really hope we make it there on time. Please. Okay. Let's go. Oh my god, the final one's in place. Okay, we're gonna make it, we're gonna make it. We're gonna make it. Okay. Fuck. I make this shit way too hard for myself. I don't know what it is with me in the biz too, but it's just like... Just... Deep breaths.
Tell me you killed that pilot.
Okay, yeah, don't give me the fucking slide. Fucking game. I'm just gonna cost you like 2 seconds for no reason.
Not when your work sucks.
Shitty arbitrary rules.
Ash out.
Don't worry. The price I'm putting on his head. You can buy all the toys you want.
Oh my god. Don't you dare, game.
To all IMC personnel.
God damn.
This is Ash. I am sorry to report you due to your inability to contain the security breach. I have been forced to scuttle the entire car.
I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD.
It is. I suggest you evacuate immediately.
What the fuck? God damn. Thanks for being in an easy spot, BT.
This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you...
What's up with what rules? Like, after you do a, do a slide hop, or do a slide after a sprint, there's like a certain period of time where you can't slide again and like gain momentum. So for some reason, like when I'm going underneath that tunnel, it just won't give me the slide because I'm slide hopped at the beginning of the level and I haven't like waited long enough before sliding again. And it costs me a lot of time. It's really frustrating. It's like not being able to grab the wall more than once without having to wait a long period of time. It's like the same thing, it's just... Why is it like that? There's no real explanation for it. It just kind of is.
Blisk has put a high price on your head, pilot. Dead or alive, that makes you worth something to me.
Okay. Come on. Oh my god. Quit fucking going Rambo on me. Fuck you. What the f- How did you survive? God damn. Fucking Ash. She always survives flame core when she's doomed. I don't understand how that works.
Pilot, the security lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave.
Yeah, game mechanics.
Pilot, I have concluded.
wounded, we should take no further shortcuts.
Probably lost time. Yeah. 11 seconds. Where did I lose seconds? Ash fight and the cylinder thing. Yeah. That's annoying. God, I hate the Abyss.
Pilot, Major Anderson is here.
It's funny because it used to be my favorite level.
I will meet you on the other side.
And then we found out it's literally an auto-scroller. And now I just hate it. And Chapter 3 is annoying for me, so I don't know. How's that for swag, guys?
There are distortions throughout this facility, and they appear to be causing a rift in time. I advise caution until we have further information.
Oh my god.
Bring me pilot. Helmet, I will analyze it. With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper.
What?
The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Titan. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuvan Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there. So watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot. The data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold their Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
What are we supposed to do?
Our mission has been updated. I detect a breach in the Security Services Building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
Oh yeah, can't go too fast. There we go. I'm sorry, Game Freak.
Sorry, Anderson.
All right, let's go ENC. Fucking love this level.
Pilot Cooper, I have transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Okay. Whatever, game. You too. Almost got to him.
Activating log playback.
Log 341. The IMC found something overhead. Old space and time. It sure is Elden Velvet. But they're restoring it.
Hey Derpitar, how you doing, man? Whoa, okay. That's kind of a stupid mistake to make, but it's not really a time-costing one, so we are not gonna beat ourselves up over it. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. God damn it. Actually, that worked out better. Oh, okay, that's fine, that's fine. That was a really good ENC2. That was a really fucking good ENC2. Oh, baby.
Pilot, I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the ARC's energy signature.
Oops. We gotta get our way to get our slide back now. There we go.
I've marked it on your HUD.
Okay. Alright, we're gonna go the long way because we're scared. There we go. Normally I rodeo on that Legion in the present and then just use it to get up, but he wasn't there, so I thought he was gonna stop me. Whoa. Doing good, Brian, how about you? I'm doing all right. This run is going a little back and forth, but as you can tell by the splits, but I'm doing okay. Oh yeah, no, I've had runs die by being... I've gotten punched by Legion so many times. I've kind of learned how to avoid them now, but I used to die to them, like, seriously all the fucking time. I still can't believe you beat Deception's world record. No way, dude. I had that, I mean, that's like, Beacon 2's my shit. That's always been my shit. That's always been my level. And then Deception started running and he thought he was hot shit. Well.
Well done, pilot. Scan complete. As Anderson discovered, the IMC...
He rubbed that in my face for so long, too. It was like the only thing he was running was Beacon 2.
Pilot Cooper, our journey
and he beat my record, and every fucking time I would talk to him, he'd be like, dude, so, how about that Beacon 2 world record? Just every fucking time. It felt so good getting a 229. That was like basically a perfect run. I think it could be a 227. Or a 226. Oh, whoops. Look at that. Look at that fucking split. But yeah, man, it felt so good getting that 229. Holy shit.
Pilot Cooper, Anderson is dead, but we can complete his mission.
He worked so hard to get it, and now it's gone from him, lol.
The interstellar beacon ahead will soon leave. See the beacon up ahead.
I also don't like to grab the wall. Who likes grabbing walls in this game? It's not like wall running is fun or anything.
Caution. I'm picking up multiple contacts. Hostiles confirmed.
Oh, whoops. Okay, we'll just do this. Fucking mantles.
I detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog. Pilot control initiated. Pilot, I'm detecting militia forces inside that beacon control room. They are signaling distress. Patching in.
Yes, we got it. Fucking got the dialogue skip. Love that shit.
Hey, you out there? T-727
to militia forces. All the best.
This is Captain Cole.
You saved our asses.
Damn, that is a wall of text. It was. It went swell until I started to run Titanfall 2 because it was failure after failure. I was able to get a few runs going. But my laptop overheated and kept messing up, and when it all seemed okay, my internet just decided to kill my happiness and totally stopped working. So now I'm watching Brian and imagining that it's me running because everything is going wrong at the moment. Was that good? Fuck, I didn't pick up fire stars. Fuck. Fuck, I didn't pick up fire stars in DNC. Fuck. Oh well. Oh well.
Yeah, we know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot.
9 out of 10? Sweet.
I advise caution while navigating this facility.
Shut the fuck
substation.
Up and open the door.
You must recover the Arc Tool.
Needed more edge.
Someone's
damn.
Off
Good luck,
sir. Hope you make it back. We've lost too many.
Alright. Here it is, boys. Beacon 2. The fabled Beacon 2. Whoa.
The last pilot in our unit went that way.
Pilot, I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
I just realized I don't have my fucking fire star, so it's gonna be a little weird. Okay. Is that it? Nope, that's not good enough, I guess. Who's seen Lisa die? Oh, this motherfucker. God damn it. So slow. Just open the door. Open the fucking door. God damn it. That's so hard without fire stars, dude. That's what I get for not paying attention and not grabbing those. Ah. Alright, this is a terrible beacon too already. Careful. All right.
The fan exhaust is offline. Arc tool detected at 30 meters. Well done, pilot. You have acquired the arc tool. Return to the control room. We are ready to jumpstart the system.
All right, that went okay. Better than the first part of the run, that's for sure. And that was fucking beautiful. Holy shit. That's how you want to do that every time. Do you mind? You guys see that? That was so rude. Oh yeah, I got this, dead to rights. Oh yeah. Oops.
That was impressive, pilot. They're waiting for you back.
Fire stars? Thank you.
That's not in the pilot handbook.
Goddamn right, it's not in the pilot handbook. I've played the whole campaign of this too. You cried at the end? Damn. I think that, you know, there's only two video games that have ever made me cry, and this definitely wasn't one of them. It was sad, but it was, like, kind of predictable, you know?
Good work, Pilot Cooper. Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional.
The cable is secure, Captain.
Glad you made it back, Cooper. Just in time, too. The system's required. Now all we need is some power.
Pilot, the power chamber relays are offline. The arc tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper, let's hope that
if you guys can guess which one, any of the two games, I'll give you mod.
Caution, high radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited
you just get three guesses.
I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay in there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp. Okay, opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1, go!
I recommend
that's funny, Froop. That's actually one of them. Yeah. But you didn't submit that as a guess, so too bad. But that is one of the games. Oh, yeah, I guess it's on Steam, yeah. The other one.
Captain, the uplink targeting module is offline.
Not good. Got the IMC on.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we
Cole, you're such a prick.
The module's gonna have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell.
Indeed it was, Froop.
You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
Controls transferred to pilot.
Be careful. We've already lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
Nope, not Portal. Well, what's sad in Portal, though?
Pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the fracture operation. Scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis.
I know it's not sad, but I got nothing else. You're like, Steam games. Portal.
Wind, 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms.
Alright, this trick always makes me super nervous, even though I get it every time. I just sit still. It's just like the sheer speed of it and the amount of time lost if you don't get it. And the fact that a fucking Marvin could come through here and just like ruin your day. Okay.
IMC dropships headed to your location.
I'm not gonna. If we get to the arc, by the way, I'm just letting you guys know now. I'm not gonna go for Barker skip because I'm not sure if it'll crash my game or not. So. Yeah, don't grab the wall. It's cool. Fastest I have ever done that.
Copy that. Position of beacon 4 gantry.
Did you guys see those enemies like walk into the ground? I've never seen them zipline like that before. I've literally never seen that.
Zulu 1-6, beacon 4 gantry team is KIA. Pilot may be attempting to transmit from there.
Good. You were at the control.
Barker skip. Well, I mean, I know it's like it's not hard to do, but the skip itself is RNG dependent, and then it has the possibility of crashing your game. So that's just like a double no-no for me.
On the pilot. I have other plans for the Titan.
Ah, don't mantle there. Come on, Cooper.
Pilot, the module is in the projector of that dish.
No shit, BT. Gears of War 3? No, not Gears of War 3. Though that was my favorite Gears of War, for what it's worth.
Disconnected. Protocol 2 mission update. Uplink module acquired. Standing by for your
Whoa!
Recovery.
I skated on that Marvin and it freaked me out. Oh yeah, I need this out.
Anti-Titan squads have arrived, requesting assistance.
I didn't get the roof, damn it.
Welcome
Yo,
back.
He got wrecked!
We secure this area.
Did you go? Did I see that stalker like teleport onto him? There's some weird shit happening this run.
Reaper down.
Okay. If I die right here. Nope, okay, we're good. Red Dead Redemption? Sad to say, I've never played that. That's one of the... Probably one of the... I would assume one of the best games I've never played. I really need to, like, get it on Steam or something and give it a pass-through. There we go. Please give a hint. What does it start with? That'd give it away. That would give it away. It's a sequel. How about that? Ori and the Blind Forest. I hear that's pretty sad. I haven't played it myself. It's a cool speedrun though.
All threats eliminated. Area secure. Are you okay, pilot?
It's faster not to talk to BT here. Oh, I said earlier that like only two games have made me cry, and Froob got one of them. It was MGS3, and then people were trying to guess what the other one was.
A throw combined with additional climbing is required. Got you.
Boom.
back online.
That was
get
a mistake.
Back here and we'll send this message to the fleet. Outstanding work.
Richter, please.
Yeah, I'm already on my way. Richter out. This is Richter. Intercept and destroy that pilot. Then execute the remaining militia.
And the game has a sequel or is a sequel? It is a sequel.
Lock down the control room. Threats detected.
Copy that. Locking down. We will assist from here.
Is everything right?
Caution. Anomaly detected. Possible hostile Titan.
IMC ground squads. I'm looking for someone to promote. I'm also looking for someone to kill. You get to
I look in that specific spot because it kind of, it can determine in which place these guys spawn.
Not let you leave here alive. You all deserve to die.
You what the fuck?
Wanna see how you handle a sword call?
Fuck you. Yeah, you can sometimes. I want to see where he lands first. Okay. Who is it made by? That also give it away. Kind of warm. It was a Half-Life 2 episode 2. Is the answer. Minecraft SpongeBob video game. The Kingdom Hearts, Final Fantasy, those are the only two I can think of. They're good guesses. You said that after I told you the answer. Get out of here, Game Freak. What the fuck? Did you guys see that? Dude, NPCs are doing some weird shit tonight. That's all I gotta say. Yeah, dude, that ending was so fucking goddamn. It was just the worst.
Here's hoping someone's still up there.
Got it.
This is Commander Sarah Briggs of Marauder Corps. Militia SRF. Authenticate.
Commander Briggs, this is BT-7274. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Report intel to the fleet attached.
I have like so much
unit.
Like burning hatred for Valve. For like this whole like there's probably not gonna be a Half-Life 3 thing, like I was thinking about Half-Life 2, but I didn't know for sure. Yeah, you're in the right ballpark.
BT-7274. Your data recorder says your original pilot was KIA.
Correct. Captain Ty Lastimoso was killed in action. I am now linked to an acting pilot, Rifleman Jack Cooper.
Wait a minute. Lastimoso linked you to a rifleman?
Yes. He had
I don't know, I think options. I put it before you said it. Back me up, guys.
We'll get you transferred to a fully qualified
also,
pilot.
I never
Objection.
Said this properly,
Cooper
but
is my pilot.
VGurley621, welcome to the stream. 90%. Thank you for being here.
Request permission to retain this link.
Is that like a subtle reference to E621, or is that just...
Permission granted.
Is that just,
That's high praise coming from
coincidence.
A machine, Cooper. Thanks to your scan data of the Ark, we've tracked its energy signature to an IMC base right here on Typhon. We don't have much time. Let's go.
Alright, this felt like a pretty good beacon. Let's see what the split says. And the split agrees. Sweet.
Developed a fold weapon. It has the power to destroy entire worlds, but without its right. power source, the Ark, it is inoperable. Your mission is to capture the Ark before it can leave the airbase. Marauder Corps, weapons hot!
Easy world record if you have balls for Barker Skip. I really don't, though. Like, because I got it last time and it crashed my game. Like, it literally crashed my game. So, I don't trust it. I need to experiment with it more before I do it in a run.
Get to cover, pilot. We're taking down-
that wall.
Look out, security!
Unless we take out those cannons, we're not getting any closer to that ship.
Wilson in position.
Game Freak, I'm so sorry.
This is Commander Briggs. Go weapons free! Fire!
Come on, give me my fucking core, you bitch. Ah, goddammit, I don't want to lose my Glocks. Where's this fucking North Star? Where is this North Star? Fuck you, oh my god. Die! Let's go, Sarah. Let's go, Sarah. Sarah, let's go. One grunt isn't gonna fucking kill you.
Follow me. There's a lift up ahead.
All right, so that was okay. That wasn't anything like my split last time. But...
going up. That was the easy part.
That's actually the hard part, Sarah.
Good job, Cooper. As far as I'm concerned, you've earned your pilot certification.
Out of the way! Fuck! God damn, so annoying. Ah!
The Ark is headed your way. I'll let Viper take it from here. See you soon.
Oh,
totally blanked that Core would do this for Ronan. What? You're telling me you've never done that? You've never used Sword Core for that section? Have you? I don't want to sound condescending at all here, Fru, but have you ever watched like a full run before? At least like Albino or my run? Albino's or one of my runs? Because like we always do that.
This is Commander Briggs. We have to recover the Ark. The IMC are taking it to the Fold weapon on board the Draconis. All ships, flank speed!
Alright, just to reiterate, I'm not doing fucking fastball skip because it has potential to crash my game and I'm not doing it. God damn it, Froop. Do yourself a favor and watch it run. You'll learn things, especially from Albino's runs.
We've got the drop on them. Light them up.
Fuck two. This'll up the rail. Flash two. Good hit.
It will crash my game. It's not an easy game if the game crashes.
Just burn past it. We have to catch the Draconis.
I got an unidentified bogey at 11 o'clock.
What the hell is that? Anyone got a clear visual?
Airborne bogey acquired.
Did I hit him?
Kid.
Is that true, Fru? Is that true? Oh god damn it, now you have me reconsidering.
You're welcome.
Battleship Alpha at 10 o'clock, guarding the Draconis. We can't get past it. Cooper, I need a pilot on board the Vulcan to secure the deck.
Commander Briggs, this is Blackbird 6-4.
No, he's not in a good spot for that at all. Yeah, no way that was gonna happen. He needed to be way lower. No, I'm serious. I could not have made that due to the position that 6-4 was. Due to the position that the 6-4 was at. Oh fuck, I fucked that up.
Cooper, listen up, we can't take you directly to the bridge. We'll never get past those guns.
Alright, we might still have to wait on this one.
Cooper, listen up, we can't take you directly to the bridge. We'll never get past those guns.
Yeah.
We'll drop you off at the stern.
Not good RNG for 6-4 skip either.
Contact left!
Cooper, I'm gonna get as close as I can without crashing. Time your jump.
You can see Cooper's arm there, it's cool.
This is 604! Engaging the hookup!
Commander Briggs, this is the Brax. Between the both of guns and that flying Titan, we're getting caught.
Fucking Akis,
here.
Do it!
We're working on it, just hang on. Cooper's en route to the Malta's main gun battery.
I don't know if that's gonna be enough.
Cooper, hurry.
The jump drive is ruptured! Abandoned ship! Abandoned ship!
Good now!
Oh, fuck you.
Gun 3 is down.
That's it, clean him up.
Fuck you, dude. Wow. Come on, tell me that's all of them. Okay, or don't. It's fine. Whatever. Really? Oh my god. So slow. That guy like beelined for the stalkers and immediately turned him on. That sucks.
There are still anti-air cannons active in the Malta. They must be
disabled
from the bridge before we can approach.
We're on it. Nice work, Coop.
Good covering fire.
We got your back. Commander Briggs, we'll also need your help.
Copy that, Bear. On my way.
Don't push me off the edge.
Through that hangar over there. Any ideas? Briggs here. What do you need me to do?
Close the door.
Oh my god, Briggs.
Oh no, wait a sec.
Fuck you.
I love this joke. It's never boring.
Code red. Drop your off, David.
Decent room clear. Hi, Zany.
Follow me.
Hmm? Okay. Can you guys haul ass? What the fuck? Let's go. Jesus Christ.
Hold your fire. It's bulletproof. We're gonna breach the glass. Take your marks.
Got by the stairs.
Tango on the mezzanine.
Shake charges are ready.
Hey, Coop, watch how the 6-4 does it.
Pilot Cooper, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Breaching!
Clear?
Clear!
That's how it's done.
6-4, on me. Cooper, get to the captain's console and disable the guns. Commander Briggs, the Malta is ours.
Copy that, 6-4. Cooper, you still have control of the bridge. Use your data knife to steer yourself right behind the Draconis. Barker, get BT back to Cooper.
You got it. On my way. Hold on, Tin Man.
All call signs. Clean up hostiles and rendezvous with the Draconis. This is it. You're up too high.
Push. Shut up.
That's it.
There we go.
Get it. Keep it tight, Cooper. I'm done babysitting.
To transfer control to pilot.
Rip Bryo's sanity. It's true, though. It's true. God, I wish we had Ion for this fight. Make it so much easier. Just like laser shot and laser quorum. Alright, Viper, we get it. You're edgy. Let's go, dude. You're really gonna flame core me like that, dude?
You hear that ringing in your ears?
Okay, I got him. Some of them.
Viper 1, take cover. RAS orbit 1.0923. Dodge this.
There we go.
I'm losing control. Going down. Mayday, mayday, going down.
Commander Briggs, this is BT-7274.
Yeah, it's too out of the way to go find Ion in the route, so...
secure the arc. We'll prep for transfer.
C'est la vie.
Ready for fastball. Adjusting for wind resistance. Calculating.
More hard fight!
All right. Whoa, God, I thought I was about to die.
BT, you okay?
Left arm severed. However, I'm still operational. This ship is rapidly losing altitude. It is up to us, Cooper. We are approaching the Ark's containment unit. Unit is too large to carry. We must improvise. I cannot reach the Ark. Cooper, I need your help.
Hey Matt, how you doing? I just didn't feel like having face cam on today. I have no idea if I'm gonna gain or lose time here, to be honest. Don't know what's gonna happen.
This way, Cooper.
I just know we can save a lot of time on full weapon, that's for sure.
Get the Ark out of here!
Negative. We are trapped.
What are you doing?
Protocol 3. I will not lose another pilot. Brace for impact.
I guess I'll fap to your voice. Nice, dude. Oh, fuck. Undo. Split. Okay. 120 new world record. Yeah, we lost 26 seconds. I'm not surprised. We can save like a minute here, though.
Not my concern. Once you have delivered the Ark as per your contract.
I really want to get a 134. Fuck.
Just have my money ready. I'll get you your precious Gargo, you useless nev. Oi, Titan. You're gonna open up and give me what I want.
Voice command. Not recognized.
Let me just rip it out of him.
Can't risk it. The Ark's unstable.
Listen, hero. You have what's mine, and I want it back. Go on. Tell your Titan to open up.
About what? His feelings?
Still trying to be a hero, eh?
I have a lot of dosh riding on this contract, my friend. So tell your Titan, if he doesn't open up, will shoot you in the head.
Pilot in jeopardy.
God, this level takes 15 minutes. I just realized that.
Marginal. Cannot visually acquire pilot.
Stand him up. You see him now? Right here. Right here. Yeah? You see him now?
Functions compromised by severe
I
crash
don't
damage.
Care how broken you are. I know deep down, some things still work in there. Now open up, or I'm going to shoot your pilot in the head. You still remember numbers, don't you? I'm going to count to three.
One. Two.
Oh man, these long cutscenes. It's like at the end of the run too. There's two cutscenes like this in this level. God, Fold Weapon sucks. This level is just the worst. It's just the worst, guys.
You died together.
Hurry up and fucking clip into the floor, dude. Have you had stacks before? It's down by locker room. Yeah, we live about a block away from it. We had stacks when we were in McCall. It was okay, but...
Nice pilot. Say goodnight.
Get the Ark out of here! We're running out
of time. I guess we didn't have stacks. We like went in there, but we didn't eat anything. Yeah, Caitlin did. Right. No, we haven't had stacks. Cooper, I cannot uphold the mission, but you still can. Rip off your fucking head. Let's go. Let's just get this over with, eh? Pray for good RNG.
All call signs fire at will. Captain, do you have a fix on that signal?
I've got okay. I like chugged frames there.
Are you sure you have the coordinates? Boost the signal. I need to get through to them.
Commander Briggs, I have a lock on Cooper's position. He's pulled BT's data core. He must have the SEER kit.
Cooper, this is Commander Sarah Briggs. If you can read me, get to the bridge one click north of your position. We've only got one shot to turn this fight around, and you're it. Our fleet's moving in on the fold weapon. We're coming. It's not over yet.
That was slow.
You're headed in the right direction. Just keep moving. The anti-air defenses are extremely heavy around the fold weapon. We're having trouble getting boots on the ground and we're running out of options.
Can you not?
We have one last vanguard in the racks.
Oh, I forgot to go the fast way. God damn it. I was too focused on the run, I forgot to take the new route that's a lot faster.
Cooper, your Titan's standing by. Call it when ready. Stand by for Titanfall.
I think they are, honestly. It feels that way anyway. Excuse me. All right.
Transferring control to pilot.
Cooper, I'm throwing everything I've got at the IMC, but it's not going to be enough to stop the fold weapon. I need you to get inside its control room. Commander Briggs to all battle stations. I want close fire support on Cooper and BT. Do whatever it takes to cover them. Cooper, get up that hill. We'll cover you. Move. Don't let up! The stock thing just went dark. Give me a sit rep, now!
Captain Landinger of the Rutledge. Stock took a broadside. It's going down!
Commander Briggs, this is Gates of the 6-4. Are we late to the party?
You're just in time, Gates. How much juice do you have left in
He's going the right way. I think he's going too far. We'll see.
Targeting systems online.
No, he's going too far. Let's see if we can go over here.
Target locked.
Stop running away from me. God damn it, this stupid fucking tone. Okay, this way. Run backward. Go. You stupid bitch. Yeah. Let's move. Oh my god, we got it. We got the tone RNG. And he's locked out so he can't shoot at us. Okay.
If we fail, the militia planet of Harmony will be destroyed.
We just have to not die here. We made it. Holy shit, we just saved so much fucking time. Fucking pog champs in the chat, my dudes. Let's fucking go.
Powering up, targeting responders.
Set location to the militia planet Harmony.
Initiating targeting systems. Harmony. Coordinates.
You have your money, please. Now go. My forces will take over from here.
That time they do something.
I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's all yours. Need the salvage.
Who said anything about salvage?
This is the first time it's worked for me in like years.
You know what? See what I look at you.
Oh, we're out of ammo. Well. Fuck you.
I'll get you for that one out long ago.
Good for you, man. Oh.
Detecting hull damage. Salvo for
you. This is more entertaining than I expected. Get him, lad. All weapons mining sequence passing stage 2. Coordinates knowledge. Plan. Area designation. Harmony.
I will not be destroyed unless she gets destroyed. Oh god. When you mash E so hard, you hit 4.
We'll keep these guys off your back. It's all you from here on out.
What?
Your back blast is overloaded, Mike.
That was weird. I've never heard that voice line.
Attempting to restore Oculus.
Alright, that was a really good Sloan fight. That was a really good Sloan fight. It's odd how Ion has her phase shift. Or has phase shift. Yeah, I always thought it was like some sort of, you know, modification she made to it.
It's your lucky day, Hira. I'm not going to kill you. I don't work for free. But you don't get to kill me either. Yeah, you earned this, eh?
Liz, that Vanguard class Titan is still in there.
Easy world record? It's not. It's PB. It's gonna be a PB. It's not gonna be a world record.
I've got other people with money to see.
What are you doing? What do you think you are doing?
What do you think you are doing?
Cooper, I require your assistance. My auto-navigation systems are offline. Get me into that injector assembly. We must do this together.
BT, Cooper, our ground teams can't make it there in time. You've got to find a way to destroy the Fold weapon from the inside. There's no other way.
Commander Briggs, I believe I have a solution. In its exposed state, my reactor core may be able to destabilize the arc at the center of the Fold weapon.
What are you saying?
We can blow it up. I'm sending you coordinates for a dropship rendezvous.
Coordinates received. We'll be there. But I don't see how you can.
Trust me, I have done the math.
I sure as hell hope so. We're on our way. Good luck, both of you. Briggs out.
All right, I'm gonna give you guys a really depressing voice line right here. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna do it.
Analysis indicates a throne.
So I don't know if you guys have ever done this, but you don't say anything to VT. He just, it's very sad.
Protocol 3, protect the pilot. Goodbye, Jack.
Oh, God. It's so hard for me not to use the dialogue option there, because that's so depressing. Alright, I'm gonna play this safe. No fucking funny business.
There's nothing we can touch down on here.
And if I'm flying through this shit show, you better be there on time, kid.
Move, pilot! I'm tracking you. Keep going.
come on.
Cooper, jump for it.
133! Yes! Yes! Oh! Yes! I got a 133, finally. On, fuck. It's a high 133, but it's a 133. Fuck. It's not a new world record! Fuck off, Game Freak. This was a world record like 2 months ago.